try it like this. I believe it is working. We get a rare TV with a headphone jack.
So hopefully that stops the echo.
Yeah, because we have to play the TV pretty loud to hear what's going on. But playing it that loud means the mic catches it. Anyway, we were wondering what was going on with Saburo.
Saburo. The Kanto campaign.
First, we're gonna invade them.
Charge!
So Pokemon lost some land to Zelda.
RIP.
Kenshin wa gozoku tachi no koe ni kotae hitsujin. Ane no Ayagozen ya yoshi no Kagekatsu to tomo ni.
I thought Aya was younger.
Don't tell her that. In one of the Chronicles events, you're drinking with Ujiasu and Aya, and one of the choices are, you look kind of old, but before you actually, even if you pick that, before you actually say it, a Hojo grabs you and covers your mouth.
Help.
Kagekatsu, new character. Well, let me start off with the main guy.
And I'll go with... Naoe. Naoe.
Kanetsugi Naoe.
Naoe.
Okay. Just so you know, he's not invincible.
Wrong game. What? It's the exact same. Wait, hold on. Check its... Camera's in this. Whatever.
Yeah, the DLC ones are a bit flashier.
Bit flashier. Emphasis on a bit. Begin.
Just looking at my position.
No, he's burned down. Now we can actually hear the music.
Mm-hmm. I think I'll send you up here for starters.
Let's get some officers out of the way. Hello!
Increases range and attack power. They cut our time limit down. Most battles is 60 minutes. This one's 30. Oh, 変身校がいれば無敵! Got him. Ooh. I am the god of war. His thing is sword and cards. He's a special type, so...
Whoa!
Press R1.
R1?
Yeah. Okay, so... Force field. He gets the effect fields later. Lightning element. That's gonna be very good with his moveset.
Oh, I know.
My wife's family. Can't just call him the Imagawa. He has to call him my wife's family.
So the red area is completely closed off. Never mind.
Now it's open.
Two victory!
Can't ride in there with the horse. Now it's my turn.
Sadagatsu. He's completely unguarded.
Wait,
shoot him.
Poof. God of War right on his back.
Without taking damage.
Oh boy. Only way to do that is to like run right into
Turtle.
That.
You got a turtle. Hard.
Got the standard bearer. Means everything's gonna fall down easier. All failed.
Alright, I hit Kenshin!
How did I do this? How did I complete that mission? Because I know I platinum this game, and that means doing every single mission, including that one.
Turtle. Use the guard button a lot.
Or, I have both my characters in here. Kenshin activate the mission. Then have him retreat while the other guy clears all the captains.
Yeah. That could work too. The Lotus Pawn.
What? Oh, there's a mission there. That I didn't see.
I'm right there.
Yeah, why didn't you do anything?
Because I'm not playing? Saburo.
You are now.
Oh, Come on. They're going towards you.
Okay, switch back. Okay, where's the third? Where's the second guy? Oh, there's Katsu. If I can get the camera on him.
But yeah.
The other one there. Oh, Kagekatsu probably got him.
Down. Yeah, he did. I got him.
Some people don't like lightning. The lightning element, because it keeps them still when you send, when you try to send them flying.
Got him. Cards. Charge inside.
Hey, who's the strategist here? You or me?
Me. Charge inside.
Apparently. Oh, send me against them. Go up. There's an officer up there you can take out.
Oh, yeah. Ujinori! Did I read that right? Yeah. What? I'm a fire in Malay!
Ooh. Where'd he go? Where is he?
Where is he?
Oh, press up. Go down one. There. Send me up against him. Now hurry up and beat this guy so as I can. Okay, switch. Fight against this little girl.
That is not. Is that Kenshin's voice?
He doesn't talk much. You have Kai. And you froze him.
Yeah, my moveset's really limited right now.
Oh, there. New moves.
Don't.
Okay, head left.
Yoshimaru.
You head left, I'll go right.
You are heading right.
I better switch, I'm closer to my targets.
Send me over there.
Oh, it looks like you are. The movesets of some of the original Samurai Warriors 1 characters hasn't aged that well.
Hmm? What do you mean?
They look bland compared to some of the later characters.
Dude!
See, look, lasers. Lasers everywhere. Pick a card!
Any card!
They all explode!
That's your magic trick. I wasn't trying to do that, but I'll take it. More hyper attacks, yay! Date so close. Ow.
Gotta wait for events now.
Am I getting him?
Right there.
I know. 10 minutes have passed. 2 minutes ago.
Okay.
Ujimasu. Wasn't he like playable in Sengoku Pasta or something?
Who? Ujimasu?
Ujimasu.
Yeah.
What? No.
Check. Oh, you had some new moves. Oh. Well.
Nope. Probably just a normal combo. Can we double? Nope.
I don't think so. Oh, switch. Or not.
I only have my basic 4 combo.
Okay.
Stars and cards. And lasers.
It's a laser rain.
Korin.
Kanpai da, Kenshin. Temei no suki ni shiyagare. Aja Kensho. Tadashiki wa tousou ni tetsu.
We invaded you. Now let's talk peace.
Make sense? Nope.
Wow. That's not the full moveset though. You got your specials.
I didn't even have my 4 yet.
Don't that 4-1 is usually last. Usually among the last. Look at that.
Saburo, Kenshin doko ni ige. Sore ga Uesugi to no wagi no jōken. Hōjō no tami no tame.
Okay, Saburo is not playable, but the story is pretty much around him. It's weird. That's why you don't mess with Aya. She acts and seems nice, but...
Uesugi Kagetora toshite. Kagetora.
Name changes all over the Sengoku era.
He doesn't look too happy about it.
He always looks like that.